We are going to prove a theorem. What this theorem says, which is very simple. The least common multiple of two non-zero integer a and b is unique. That is, the least common multiple, the LCM of two non-zero integers a and b is unique. Hamesha ek hi aayega. Do student try kar rahe hain aur hazar saal tak agar wo kagaz par try karenge, ek hi jawab aayega unke paas. Bacho, am I audible to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so proof. Suppose that m is equal to ab and m1 is equal to ab. Suppose हमारे पास दो दो LCM है. Suppose कर ले AB का LCM MB आया और AB का LCM M1 भी आया. ये दोनों LCM है. अच्छा, since m is the LCM of AB, first of all, we consider this as LCM. Since M is the LCM of AB, M1 is also LCM. So if it is LCM, it is also a common multiple. First, you use this M as a LCM and use M1 as a common multiple. Next, you use M1 as a least common multiple and use M as a common. Your problem will be solved. This is how this theorem is done. Since M is the least common multiple of AB and M1 is a common multiple, because the least common multiple is a common multiple as well, like a gold medalist in the class is a student. So as this is a gold medalist, but this is like for example, it is a least common multiple, but this is a common multiple as well. And we know that least common multiple divides common multiple. So M divides M1. Now you keep this information yourself. Now similarly, M1 divides M, because M1 is a least common multiple and M is a common multiple. So least common multiple divides the common multiple. So you will get M1 also divides M. Now we have a theorem जो कि हमने proof किया था, my dear students. वो हमने theorem क्या proof किया था कि अगर there is integer A and that divides B, and there is an integer b which also divides a, mean a divides b and b divides a, then there are two possibilities. This is only possible if they are equal, or one is the additive inverse of the other. This is only possible because if you see that, we know that 2 divides 2, this divide this and this divide this. This is only true in that case if both are equal, and this is also true that if one is the additive inverse, this is also true that both is right, this divide this and this divide this. So if this happens, so it means that a is equal to plus minus b. So similarly, m1 is equal to m. So if you focus, which is very simple, m is equal to plus minus m1. Since these are the both are the positive by definition, both are the least common multiple, and by definition हमने उसको bound किया है कि positive होंगे. ये हमने उस पर restriction लगाई है, ठीक है, क्योंकि negative multiples भी तो हो सकते हैं, मगर हमने restriction लगाई है. तो चूंकि वो negative नहीं हो सकते, दोनों positive हैं, तो इसलिए दोनों बराबर हैं. और and this proves that uniqueness of LCM, LCM हमेशा unique होगा. अच्छा, अब आगे इसमें एक थ्योरम आ रहा है.